Today we're going to be looking at the Trio Plus by Digitech and the Digitech Foot Switch, FS3X Foot Switch. When you use the Trio Plus with this foot switch, you've got three different modes that you can use it with. The default mode is the live mode, and that will allow this button to go to the next style, right there. This button will go to the next part, right there. And the third button will toggle the alt time mode. Okay, and in the second mode, it's a tabletop. And this mode will react the same as your looper switch. This button will go to the next part. And this button will be the same as using your band foot switch. And then the third mode is going to be the live mixer mode. If you hold this down, it will mute the bass while you're holding it down. Or you can hold it down to mute the drums while you're holding it down. Or you can mute both while holding this down. So I'm going to demonstrate to you how to do it. We're going to look at the different modes and we'll see which ones may or may not work for you. So the default mode is the live, the default mode. Everything's unplugged. You're going to use a TRS cable. This unit comes with a TRS cable. Make sure it has two lines there. We're going to go ahead and plug in this end here. And before you plug in the other end, you're going to want to press and hold while you're plugging this into your unit. It's going to tell you which mode you're going to be using. This is going to be live, this is going to be for the tabletop, and this is going to be for the live mixer. So let me go ahead and we're going to go ahead and set the default mode right now. And it's going to... Okay, let it go. We should be able to use this to go to the next style, this to go to the next part, and this to toggle alt time. So we'll get our loop going. Okay, and we're going to look at styles. Okay, and you see it's changing, so that's working. Okay, and this is going to go to the next part. I only have one part, so you're not going to see that, but it's working. And the last switch, switch 3, is going to toggle your alt time off and on. Okay, so we see that those do indeed work. Okay, now we're going to unplug everything, and we're going to set it to the tabletop mode. So we're going to go ahead and plug in this end. And we're going to hold down the second switch, and we're going to plug it into the control input. Okay, now our unit should be in tabletop mode. We'll get it going. This functions as the looper button. Looper green, not recording. Looper yellow, that means it's overdubbing. Okay, that's good. This goes to the next part. This will work the same as the band switch. Starts and stops. Okay, so that worked good. We'll disconnect this. We'll go to the third mode, which is the live mixer mode. Okay, we're going to go ahead and plug in this end. And while we're holding down this button, we're going to plug the controller cable end in. Okay, and now this is going to... Okay, we should be able to hold to mute your bass. Okay, and this will mute the drums. Okay, and this will mute everything except the looper. And so your looper will still play, but the other drums and bass will not, and then let it up and it returns. So that's how you would configure your foot switch to use the three different modes with your Digitech Trio Plus. Next week I'm going to show you how to record from your Trio onto your Zoom LiveTrack L8 or any other recorder that you might have.